Just made my first connection with Jimmy Butler picking up the laid-back badge, but this badge is kinda whack. A laid-back player is pretty chill at all times, Captain Cool's morale doesn't typically have any big jumps either positively or negatively, I guess, I don't know, but 19 minutes per game now trying to grab that six-man spot. How am I supposed to get past Kyrie? I'm gonna get slaughtered this game. I don't have the speed, I don't have the defense, DeRozan steps back and oh! I guess that's all I need to do, but how did I not get an assist right there? Oh, timeout Cavaliers, already. This play might be the only way I get involved in this game. I don't see me putting up a lot of points without using all these screens. Fist worn four around the edge. Mozgov, don't block me, please, please, please. Oh, oh, I draw the foul. That's two on Mozgov. You gotta go to the bench. That's a big play right there. I'm right there. I'm right there. You got nowhere to go. Who's that in the post? That's, oh, wait, why is LeBron open for three? Okay, okay, we just caught a break. I kind of just puckered up a little bit. Carroll, wait, really? Oh, it took them so long to pass that. I was slightly open, and why can't I get past Varejao? This is annoying. I don't have speed to get past big man. Spin move, that was ugly. Driving all the way for the basket. Watch the screen. Wait, Carroll, why are you leaving LeBron open? Oh, wait, Carroll, look at the heads-up play by Carroll. He left LeBron alone to go get the steal. If Scola to the basket and one. LeBron's got one, let's go get another one. No more leaving people open, guys. Come on, we got this. Screen set up for LeBron, I see it. Carroll, I need you to get over here. Wait, what? Wait, why wouldn't you? Oh, okay. I guess that was my fault because I assumed that Carroll was going to roll over when I tried to help him on the screen that he's been getting beat on all day and he just didn't want to move. Wide open. Pump fake. Can't get around. Pulling up. That's got to go. That's got to go. Bang. 6 points. Got to find a way to dig into this lead. Oh, look at you playing a little dirty. Oh, you got to wait. It took me too long to get up the court. I could have called for that pass earlier. Please, no and ones. No and ones. Stop him. Stop him. Carroll with another steal. All the way. Oh, my goodness. Carroll is being a defensive MVP right now. What a play by DeMar Carroll. Stop the fast break. I'm right there. No way. Step up on LeBron. Why? No. Why are you giving LeBron? Stop. You're giving him too much space. LeBron cannot miss a shot right now. This is ridiculous. Oh, well, now I can't get past half court. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. Oh, he flopped. Carroll, I see you. LeBron moved over. No. Oh, it was too late. I should have seen him earlier. Carroll pulls up, and I'm not going to get the assist.
You have a star-studded matchup with LeBron James going against Freak, who had this to say about playing against the King.
Man, he's just an athletic freak, you know? People call me Freak, but he's a freak on the court. He can do everything, shoot, pass, defend, play all five positions. He's just a world-class competitor, a great leader for his team, and I look forward to playing against him.
We need to close this gap, and Kyrie's back on the court. That's going to make this hard to do. Carroll, where are you going? I guess. You want to go that way? That's cool with me. Somebody's got to get open here. Someone needs to get open. DeRozan fading. That's a bad shot. Why would you shoot that? DeRozan, we don't have time for that. 3-on-2. No, stop him, please. No, 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 no. Wait, how? How did I get the board? And of course, Kyrie's open. Of course. LeBron is taking off. And we got to respond. We're not responding. It's just they're putting up way too many points, and we're not finding a way to get past them. And no, I didn't want to pass that ball to Joseph. I was passing to Scola. Please, no and ones. Oh, my goodness. Back the other way. Come on, guys. Let's do this. Joseph, I'm right there. Got to find a way to score on LeBron. Wait, why? Another flop by the Cavs. Are you serious? Taking the two. I could have shot three, but I'm going to play it smart. I can't hit threes right now. LeBron flopping. Oh, my goodness. I didn't even touch him. Are you serious? What is going on? Now we got to take that momentum. We got to take that flop momentum and take this back the other way. Varejao, I know you want to pass it this way. Pass it. Oh, a steal. Yes, let's go. Let's go, Scola. Keep running the floor. I see you. Don't call a play. Don't ruin this fast break. Scola to the basket. No. How do you miss a layup? Looking like Chris Paul in the skill challenge and one LeBron. And, yep, knew it. Called it. Every single time. Every single time. Scola, I need you to redeem yourself after missing that layup. I can't believe you just did that to me. Fist 1-4. I'm going to roll this one all the way to the left. Scola all the way. Varejao in the paint. How do you make that layup? All we run is fist 1-4. I'm willing to bet. Yep, that's what this is. Fist 1-4. Patterson all the way to the basket. Kyrie can't make the block. 2 minutes to go. Come on, guys. We got this. Let's try to find some space. I like this play. I like this play if the screen didn't work. Let's see if this screen works. This one's not working. Inside Scola, outside the Carroll. Carroll for three. I didn't even see him. What vision. Nice play. Of course, they responded with a three of their own. We can't catch a break. We cannot catch a break in this game. It's literally back and forth in favor of the Cavs. And for some reason, okay, there we go. Play is finally activating. I got to take a two here. I can't take a three. That one is in. 5-point game. Shut down the fast break. No points allowed. We need to shut. Wait, why is. Okay, he's not open, really. Stop him. Stop. Joseph. Really? Come on, guys. It's a fist 1-4 party. That's all we're running. That's all we're running in the first half. Pick and roll again. Patterson to the basket. I see you, Patterson. Slam it down. Let's go. Nowhere to go. Nowhere to go. Steal. Wait, how? How did I not? Really? Varejao, no way. No way. There's no way. Get the board. How did he get the board? LeBron. Oh, no way. Come on, 2K. Really? What? This game just isn't meant to be. I can't do anything. Every single time, it's like we're getting cheated in this game, and it's ridiculous. Come on, Joseph. What you gonna do, bro? What you gonna do? I'm open. I'll take that. I'll take that shot. I can't miss right now. I don't know if this is a badge, but I literally am making every single shot that I've taken here in the third quarter. And I'm trying to get a steal. Oh, bad pass by Kyrie. One-on-one down the court.
For the finish, and Oscar Robertson with the slam.
That isn't my name, 2K. Do not let him score. Do not let him score. LeBron for three. No way. No way. Hand in his face. Get the board. Thank you. Back the other way. We are only down by 10. Carroll, shoot. Wait, oh, why would you pass that back to me like that? Taking a three. Are you serious? 20-point game. Still time to work with here. We're only down by 9 points. Just got to get around the edge. I guess I got to go this way. I don't like this play. This play doesn't work. Running across the middle. Oh, why would they switch? LeBron, why would you switch leaving Carroll open for three? 6-point game. Let's do this. Running a pick and roll. Cancel that play. I don't want to run that play. That play doesn't work. Pick and roll. Scola open. Wait, I didn't want to pass it to Patterson, but I ain't mad. I ain't mad at all. That worked. Come on, guys. 8-point game. Score quick. 2-for-1 opportunity here. Carroll on the perimeter. Joseph. Okay, no one's moving around. Someone's got to get open. Kyrie is mimicking me move for move right now. I got to take this shot here. Scola pulls up. At the buzzer, it goes down. They took me out for too long. Why? Come on. We were closing the gap. It's a 13-point deficit. We can't come back from this with 2 minutes left. Had a chance. DeRozan spinning. DeRozan, please go back to the bench. We were doing so well without you. It was me and the backups. Oh, my gosh. I can't believe they took me out for the entire fourth quarter. That is frustrating. Why? How did I not get the steal? This game's a wrap. 18-point deficit. 40 seconds to go. Oh, boy. And, of course, J.R. Smith is open. Just wave the white flag. I got to blame this one on the coach again. I don't know what he was thinking, but when I'm contributing the way that I'm contributing and the offense is working the way it was working when I was on the court, and you take me out for the entire fourth quarter, I mean, come on, man. Really? Another game that should help my minutes out. 19 minutes, 23 points, 2 rebounds, 5 assists, 1 steal, but 3 turnovers. But I shot 10 of 17, so I was pretty efficient. And I had the second highest performance grade on the game, so not bad.
It was a great game for you, but not enough to pull out a win. Do you think you could have done something different out there?
In hindsight, yeah. I'm sure I could have. But that's not the way things work. We just got to be better prepared next time out, and I'm sure Coach is already hard at work on getting us there.
They really had your number out there tonight, and it wasn't even close. What happened?
Can't speak for the rest of the team, but I know I wasn't very happy with my performance. So I'm going to review the film, get to work and practice tomorrow and try to do better next time out. And that's all I could do, really.
I saw your longtime girlfriend, Yvette Mendenhall, was in attendance at the game today. So when are you gonna get her a ring?
Whoa. I didn't know we were gonna get all personal up in here tonight. If there's anything I learned after my first season in the NBA, is that it's best to keep my personal life private. So that's what I'm gonna do. Me and Yvette are happy, just like we've always been. She means the world to me, and that's all I'm gonna say. All right, I'm out.